What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You've got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh, how many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. My rhythm and blues, I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my
Ona ona I ka hala e halelehua o la nakano e a oka u no ea e a noi nei e a ili nei. O hokaya hiki mai ke ana oa kau a hiki puno me ka ke aloha i aloha i aloha i. May your hearts be glad and your spirits be light, for we are here today to help celebrate and witness the uniting in marriage of you, Anita, and you, Sergey. This is the beginning of a whole new life. It is the beginning to trust and to grow with one another. Please remember, love is patient and it is kind. It's neither jealous nor is it boastful. It is not arrogant nor is it rude. It does not insist in its own way. It rejoices in the right and refuses the wrong. This, I hope, you will bring to this marriage. So, as the both of you stand here in the presence of friends and family and everything that is beautiful, I would like to remind the both of you that love, loyalty, and trust is the basis of a loving and fulfilling relationship. Be kind and gentle with each other. For when you forgive, your hearts make room for a little more love, a little more understanding, and a lot more compassion. Share the joy that's in your heart and the sorrow that may come your way. So, Sergey, do you come here today with love in your heart and with the conscious desire to be united in marriage with Anita? And do you promise to share the responsibility for growth in your lives together and to give to Anita all the loving support she needs to become the person that she is destined to be.
I do.
Anita, do you come here with love in your heart and with the conscious desire to be united in marriage with Sergey? And do you promise to share the responsibility for growth and enrichment of your lives together and to give to Sergey all the loving support he needs to become the person he is destined to be?
Yes, I do.
So as you face each other and hold both hands, turn, face each other, there you go. Sergey, please repeat after me. From this day onward.
From this day onward.
I choose you, Anita.
I choose you, Anita.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To live together.
To live together.
And laugh together.
And laugh together.
To work by your side.
To work by your side.
And dream in your arms.
And dream in your arms.
To fill your heart.
To fill your heart.
And feed your soul.
And feel your soul.
To always seek out the best in you.
To always seek out the best in you.
To play with you.
To play with you.
Whenever I can.
Whenever I can.
Even as we grow old.
Even as we grow old.
Always loving you.
Always loving you.
With all my heart.
With all my heart.
Until.
Until.
The end of forever.
The end of forever.
Anita, from this day onward.
From this day onward.
I choose you, Sergey.
I choose you, Sergey.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To live together.
To live together.
And laugh together.
And laugh together.
To work by your side.
To work by your side.
And dream in your arms.
And dream in your arms.
To fill your heart.
To fill your heart.
And feed your soul.
And feed your soul.
To always seek out the best in you.
To always seek out the best in you.
To play with you.
To play with you.
Whenever I can.
Whenever I can.
Even as we grow old.
Even as we grow old.
Always loving you.
Always loving you.
With all my heart.
With all my heart.
Until.
Until.
The end of forever.
The end of forever.
May I have the rings, please? You guys, no, let them undo the bows. Okay. Take her bouquet. Thank you. Place the ring on my finger. Though we have heard the vows and the words and promises spoken here by both Anita and Sergey, words once spoken are carried away by the wind, but planted in your hearts like seedlings. These rings are a symbol of the promises and the devotion you both have made here today. These rings are made of precious metals, purified by the heat of many fires, and are an indication of the sincerity of the love you both have for one another. So Sergey, as you take her ring and place it on her finger, please repeat after me. Anita.
Anita.
With this ring.
With this ring,
I marry you.
I marry you.
And bind my life to yours.
And bind my life to yours.
It is a symbol.
It is a symbol
of my eternal love.
Of my eternal love.
My everlasting friendship.
My everlasting friendship.
And my undying devotion.
And my undying devotion.
It is an outward reminder.
It is an outward reminder
of our inner unity.
Of our inner unity.
And the promise.
And the promise
of all my tomorrows.
Of all my tomorrows.
Anita, you can give me your bouquet.
Thank you for the bouquet.
And there you go. Please repeat after me. Sergey.
Sergey.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I marry you.
I marry you.
And bind my life to yours.
And bind my life to yours.
It is a symbol.
It is a symbol.
Of my eternal love.
Of my eternal love.
My everlasting friendship.
My everlasting friendship.
And my undying devotion.
And my undying devotion.
It is an outward reminder.
It is outward reminder.
Of our inner unity.
Of our inner unity.
And the promise.
And the promise.
Of all my tomorrows.
Of all my tomorrows.
May these rings be a reminder to both Sergey and Anita of the commitment they have made here today, and be testimony to all of us on this earth of their devotion in this marriage. May you both always have good health. May you be touched by the winds of good fortune. May your hearts always be full. May your spirits stay connected to the universe and to each other. And may you live and love long in each other's arms. So, Anita and Sergey, it is at this time, by the powers vested in me in this great state of Hawaii, that I now pronounce you husband and wife. You can seal this with a kiss. Aloha!
Sending aloha to everybody from Maui on our wedding day, April 23rd, 2015.
With the presence alone, she gives me everything I could wish for. She gives me kisses on the lips just for coming. With my own eyes.
Gotta be careful when you've got good love, 'cause them angels will just keep on multiplying. But you're so busy changing the world, just one smile and you could change all of mine. We share the same soul. Oh, oh.